Looks like this is our only way in.
This isn't activated.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Give this a try.
Never been up here before. I have heard of the sages of Mithrava, but never gave them much thought.
Why not?
Isn't a story worthless if it isn't shared? If the accounts of our past are kept hidden, they may as well not exist at all.
Thank you.
Looks like we need to find another way.
Up here know anything about the Remnant. It's probably too much to hope they'll share secrets with us.
I wouldn't count on it.
Thank you. bypass that security. How is that possible? An alien?
I am Ryder, Pathfinder with the Andromeda Initiative, from the Milky Way galaxy.
That does not explain how or why you are able to operate the remnant doors. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
With Ryder's help, Havarl could be healed. Our birthplace restored. Isn't that worth something?
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
We believe in reincarnation. An unbroken thread.
There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
So you're saying there's some way we can make people remember their past lives?
Souls retain within families. An object, heirloom, tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past, with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zarai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zarai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
Iroka? That'll be difficult.
That's why you're here, Jahl.
They won't like that I'm helping you.
This may be a dead end, but we have to try.
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope.